Good morning, everybody.
There's our tattered flag.
Let's take a walk.
You see all sorts of critters around here. Down here there's geckos running through. Can you see the guy? Let me see if I can zoom in on him. I think they're interdimensional, the geckos. See him? I literally, when I'm shooting video, I just have to zoom in. I can't see. Oh, there's two right here. I don't know if you can see them. So, primo Sedona views. You want to be conscious of all the plantings. Different types of pines. Yucca. Roses. It's all strategic. There's the main hub of Sedona, traffic hub. It's quiet. If you want to get anywhere, you go. Morning or night is midday, it's jammed up. So this is the promised land. It's obvious. One of the promised lands. There's probably several. Since we know the vast majority of everything we've learned is a lie. The animals seem like they're getting real close as of late. Like the birds come closer. The geckos. It's all a matter of being able to pay attention. You know, being capable of paying attention to the details. Because this is our medicine. Why are the rocks red? Roger from Mud Fossil says it's blood. Look at these. This is sacred geometry. This doesn't just happen. This is a God thing. You know? Hopefully this worked. I can't tell because I can't see. It's so bright. Let's try to get a zoom in on there. So when they talk about other dimensions, this is one of the other dimensions occurring. It's the bugs, the bees, the birds, the grass. It's all the living things around us that we choose not to, you know, place merit in. And why is that? Because we're selfish and we think that the earth is here to just serve us. See what I mean? Like these birds, they just kind of are more friendly. That's a beautiful one. Blue tail. They're just more friendly than usual. I think when you respect nature, they know it. And then they respect you. Why do these look volcanic? All different type of pine cones. You know, they open. And then this, look at, this is a slave, a tree slave. Another tree slave put here to be loosed for the energy. Hi, little friend. How are we doing? Look how thick that bark is. Just here, this is just stuck in here. Stuck in this little cement entryway for what? For people to just disrespect it. Watch the trees too, you can see sides of trees completely burned off on the wires. you lived on top of this phony mountain, would you be surviving and thriving? How are these trees living? Doesn't appear to have any water. This is a supernatural place if you tune in.